things about story is this. We all are storytellers. We are continuously telling ourselves things that help us to make sense of our circumstances, our realities. We've got to be able to assign some type of meaning to what's happening to us and what's not happening to us. Case in point, if I say that my family is my number one priority in life, but yet I don't have work-life balance, well, I better darn sure have a pretty good story to help explain why I don't, you know, I better have a good story. Because if I don't have a good story to explain why I don't have it, I may have to come smack dab face to face with, well, gee, I guess family may not be as important as I say it is. That's much too painful for people to face. If I say coaching and mentoring and developing people is my number one priority in life, but yet time after time I've been described in certain circles as probably not nice, and I'm putting that in quotation marks, we know the type of language we might use, then I have to come smack dab face to face with that reality, right? Or else I gotta come up with something to explain why it's not happening. Well, I got so many things on our plate, and I can't just stand around holding people's hands and singing kumbaya. You know, you gotta be able to get stuff done and be able to function on your own, and that's just the way it works here. This is what we all signed up for. I can't go around and just be singing la 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 and holding your hands through stuff, right? I gotta have a really good story to help explain why I'm not doing what I say I value and care about.